Hello kids, how are you? Fine? Yes, very good. So today our subject maths. So children, in maths we already completed number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So today we will learn number 10. 1, 0, 10. This is number 10. So children, before pressing and writing number 10, first we will do one counting activity. And what we do in this activity? See, these are squares in different colors and different size. So children, you all are able to identify colors. So first, we identify colors. Okay children? See. Red, blue, yellow, light green, orange, pink, dark green, brown, black and white. So children, first count the square and one by one arrange in this stick. So are you ready children? Yes, let's start. This is stick. And let's arrange the square. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. 10 squares and 10 numbers. So our square pyramid is ready. Have you enjoyed this activity children? Yes, very good. Now children, let's start trace number 10. This is number 10. And how to trace number 10? See, it's very easy children. First draw standing line and then draw 0 like this. Easy. Yes, very good. First draw standing line and this standing line is like number 1 and then draw 0. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. So children, in this way you have to trace number 10 in your pattern book. Now we will write number 10. This is number 10. And before write number 10, first we count this object. What is this? These are bells. So first let's start counting. And how are you counting? Yes. Cut and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. 10 bells. Okay. 10 number, 10 bells. 1, 0, 10. So children, now let's write number 10. How you write number 10? Children, we already learned how to write number 1. So first write number 1, then draw 0. Children, number 1 and 0 should be not touch. Okay children? Write number 1, then leave some space and draw 0. 1, 0, 10. Number 1 and then 0, make number 10. 1, 0, 10. Children, whenever you write number 10, speak and write 1, 0, 10 and leave one box. Children, now in this way you have to write number 1, 0, 10 in your maths book, page number 31. Thank you.